The stitches for runs 4 to 6 are the same. In runs 4 to 6, work 1 chain stitch, 20 single crochets, and 1 slip stitch for each round. We'll demonstrate round 4. Work 1 chain stitch first. The chain stitch is just the height and will not be counted into the number of stitches. Then work 1 single crochet in each stitch. Finish a total of 20 single crochets in this round. Mark the first single crochet. Continue to work single crochets. There will be 20 single crochets in total in this round. Three wave shapes on the side stand for 3 single crochets. Continue to work single crochets in the same way. Finish a total of 20 single crochets in this round. when Jason crushes it down. Remove the marker and work one slip stitch in the first stitch to join this round. Round 4 is done. Please finish rounds 5 to 6 in the same way as round 4 by yourself. Also work 1 chain stitch, 20 some crochets, and 1 slip stitch for each round. Pay attention to keeping the consistent tightness of the yarn during crocheting. Round 6 is done.